The Boston area is a protected harbor that has thrived since early America. Boston's harbor has been used to import foreign trades and export lumber and fish. As the area has developed, the ports have distinguished the focal point of the city to be in the midst of them. The ports are sporadically placed around the shore of Boston. The land's unique round shape limits a well-organized circulation. The street grids follow no particular pattern, and this creates an abundance of traffic and carbon dioxide. The suburbs, on the other hand, follow parallel and perpendicular street grids that allow pedestrian and vehicular traffic to flow together. The lack of coordination in the city's urban design produces increased pollution and exhaust from congested streets.